For our final song of the night, taking her chance. The flags are already been waved at the back to be Ireland's Eurovision entry. Would you please welcome from Dublin, Erica Cody?
Music has always been the love of my life. It's all I know. I've been singing and dancing since I was 3. It was a bug I just couldn't get rid of. I think now is the time for a big stage, and I think that big stage might be Eurovision. Love Me Like I Do, it's a pop dance, has R&B elements in it too, and an anthem. It's for everybody, but definitely my single girls. When I was growing up, there was a real lack of diversity. To be that representation for the New Ireland would be an absolute honour, and it would be a dream. The last time we won the Eurovision was in 1996. We're tied with Sweden at the moment. I think it's about time we took our crown back.
There's only room in this bed for one, so don't call me at the end of the night. You always wanted to see me burn, but I set my own heart on fire. I was lost, I was breaking, was all in my head, but I know what I'm feeling is right. I'm awake and I'm taking it into my head. I finally feel so alive. Stepping into the light, all you wanted was a hit and a run. Now I gotta shut up and drive far away, and I'm taking it into my head. I finally feel so alive. No one can love me like I do. No one can touch me, touch me.
Nobody needed to see that. That was a mistake. The vote for vote, song 6. Love Me Like I Do when the lines open. You can text the number 06 to 53125 or call the number on the screen. As always, don't vote just yet, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged. The lines open shortly, so stand by. A banger there, Love Me Like I Do, but will Eurovision love Erica the way our audience did? Garrod, what do we think? Is that a Eurovision party song for you?
Absolutely. I think from the minute she hit the stage, like, she was just undeniable. Like, you never felt that she wouldn't go and do the business if we sent her. I think she was absolutely brilliant. Like, there was just faultless. Yeah, absolutely. And also a great song. Like, I love the, like, the 80s synth on it and everything. Like, it's just, it's, yeah, I think it's absolutely top drawer.
So you think that's the full package?
I think so. Yeah, yeah, I do.
Okay.
I do.
Louise, are you a fan? You're looking at me there with a kind of thoughtful look.
No, that is the catchiest song of the six, in my opinion. I could play that one on the radio. I'd get away with that one.
Okay.
But, no, before I come to a but, it's the one that I find myself singing when I'm in the car, when I'm not, I've been listening on loop. This is the one that stays with me. My concern is a safety concern, though, because I'm wondering, she's well able for the big stage. She is a pure professional. She's the full package. So it's a safe bet, right? Should we play it safe?
No.
No. Okay. Sonia, what do you think? What do you think? Is that a safe bet to set? Easy now.
I thought, like you, the chorus was on fire, and when that beat kicked in, it was unbelievable. And like you said, she has got masses and masses of confidence, and that outfit's blooming brilliant, isn't it? She's got to wear that. And the dancers were great, the choreography was great, and the main thing that you need on the night is confidence, and you've got to sell it, you've got to, and I think I've got every confidence in her that she could do that.
OK, Arthur, did she sell it to you?
To be personally, I have to be honest with you. On the paper, she has the artistic direction. She has the verse, she has the chorus, she has that dance break that Eurovision needs. She has the crescendo when the music changed. But now... are gonna kill me. I feel like I'm comparing to other acts, like Chanel, who was last year, 2 years' time. So if you start comparing other acts, it's not good for me. I want you to be unique and blow my mind.
Okay,
and
she's amazing, though. Why is she not good for you?
No, she's amazing. I love the song, but I'm comparing to other acts, which is not good in Eurovision. You don't want to compare to anybody.
Yeah. All righty. You can contact Arthur on his Instagram and on his Twitter. You've seen him on-